How to unshare an Excel workbook. So if you want to unshare an Excel workbook, then what you need to do is you just need to simply open a workbook which is shared. Now once you open up your workbook, you just need to simply go with share, which is on the upper right, and here you will have all of the persons that share the workbook. So if you want to unshare an Excel workbook, then what you need to do is you just need to simply go with general access. Under that you can choose viewer, and you can simply choose a person, right click on a person, or just go with the drop down, and here you need to go with remove access. Once you click on remove access, then that person will be removed and you will unshare an Excel workbook. That's how you can unshare. And if you want to share the workbook, then what you need to do is again go with the share, and here you need to copy the link. Once you copy the link, you need to go with your mail or any social media application, and then you can paste the link or send it to your friend. And if the other person opens up the link, then they will have the access to the workbook. But before that, make sure that you've chosen anyone with the link and you've not chosen a restricted option. Once you've chosen anyone with the link, then they'll be able to have access to the workbook in Excel. So that's it. That's how you can unshare or share your workbook in your Excel. And if you have any questions, feel free to comment below. Thanks for watching.